J.L. Isley, and the former judge has passed his judgment.